Finally, you found it. Let's get the hell out of here. Take that, rotten beast!
What do you want?
We can talk later. Take care of yourself.
I found the artifact.
You have done it again, haven't you? Take the artifact to safety now.
And what will you do next?
What do you think? Your excursion into the temple has caused even more harm than I feared. Someone has to see to it that things are cleaned up here, and that will probably be me.
Let's talk about the divine artifacts.
Fine. What do you want to know?
What exactly can I do with them?
That is entirely up to you, although I did not want to believe it at first. It now seems obvious to me. You are the one who will make the decision.
The decision between Beliar and Enos. Zardes said that too. How do I decide for one side?
Ah, I am a servant of Adonos. You must discover that on your own.
Zardes spoke of a third option.
Indeed. Well, there is much to indicate that Zardes meant it honestly. On the other hand, he plays things close to the vest. Talk to him. He won't kill you. At least, I hope not.
What do you think Zardes is planning?
Zardes bears the power of two gods.
That alone is reason not to trust him, but he also surprises me many times. I think you should make your decision. Do what you believe. And do not make your decision because of anyone else.
Grant me a life force.
Carry on like that.
The orcs are digging into the secrets of the ancient people of Enos. Whatever they may find, it will bring death.
What are you gonna do?
Satyrus said you would come. He asked us to support you. That is what I will do. I will support you with everything that I know.
Would you teach me how to fight? We must stop the orcs.
Fine. I have positioned a few men behind the orcs' camp. Find them and tell them what we're planning. I will attack from here with my men. But you must give us a sign.
A sign? What sort of sign?
The best thing would be to attack the orc leader. Once they are distracted, we will attack.
Would you... I want to learn faster.
Of course you do. You are an inquisitive man, so use your time and use your head. It isn't there just to hold up your helmet. You aren't ready for that. Adanos gives you his magic so that you will help to guide the fate of the world. Adanos gives you his magic so that you will help to guide the fate of the world. Responsibility. Adanos does not give it frivolously. You are. Adanos gives you his magic so that you will help to guide the fate of the world.
Show me.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Go mind your own business. First a break. You hit-
Nothing more to be had there.
Don't you have anything to do? Go mind your own business.
good would come of this. Stop! You're wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You stinking thief!
Anything is possible.
Stop right there, you coward!
Beat it! We don't need any filthy mercenaries.
What are you waiting for, then?
What is your job here?
I oversee the slaves at the excavation.
You got a problem with that?
We should drink instead of talking. Fay Sewell wants to keep doing business.
Oh, does he? And why should we agree to that?
What is it that you ask?
Faisul should give us a bunch of potions. The boys have a tough job here. A few endurance potions is the least they deserve.
All right. How many endurance potions do you need?
8 should do the trick.
Right.
Always be firm, that's what I say.
Here you go. 8 endurance potions.
Thanks, man. You know what? I'll hand these out myself. I'm sure you have better things to do.
What about Fay Sewell, then?
Yes, damn it. Tell him we're back in business.
I ought to punch you in the mouth. What do you think of that?
Try it, bastard. Then show me what you've got.
Always be firm, that's what I say.
Next time, I'll kill you.
Oh, man. Don't do that again.
Well, that depends on you.
First, a little smoke.
I see we exterminate them. If we crack down too hard, we'll soon run out of slaves. is in battle.
What are you waiting for, then?
It's the Mora's own fault.
Always be firm, that's what I say.
We should drink instead of talking.
You'll have to move along.